Stage 5 is the stage of a mature adult. It lasts approximately 2 or 3 years. And at this point, the breeding has pretty much slowed down completely. The previous stage lasts about 4 years. So this one, with the 2 and 3 years added on to this stage, that's about the age where your bearded dragon is going to stop being able to breed, especially females. This is also a stage where they have little growth. You're not going to see a whole lot more growing for your bearded dragon to do. They should be at about full size now. Maybe a little bit of weight gain after the winter shutdown is over, but other than that, you're not going to see a whole lot at this stage in life. Stage 6 is the final stage. It's considered old age. This begins at about 6 or 7 years. At this time, they will have little or no breeding. I say little or none, but very, very likely you will have absolutely none. They will also begin to decrease in their appetite. This is the stage in which they enter what's called the terminal stage. This is when their appetite decreases, their activity decreases, they act a little more lethargic, increasingly more so. This can last weeks or months. It ultimately ends in death. This is just your bearded dragon's natural way of its body shutting itself down. This is not necessarily uncomfortable for your beardie, but it is something that you want to make sure that you don't complicate. You don't want to add extra stress. You don't want to change his environmental factors, and because this will cause high stress levels. And at this age, you basically just want to let him relax and get lots of rest and very little stress. This is your lizard's golden years. And like I said, it can last weeks or months. So don't assume if your lizard is acting lethargic, like I had explained, that it's going to be gone within a couple weeks. This can take months, and you can make it a very comfortable process for your bearded dragon.